Right, Tom, first weekend of the season done. I mean, you're coming away from it as the championship leader. Is that mission accomplished? Is that above mission accomplished?
I think it's mission accomplished in the sense that we've had a good weekend and come out on top. But, you know, I think we've done well this weekend. We've done really, really well. You know, to win the first one, second in the second one, fourth in the last race, brilliant. Really, really good. I don't necessarily, however, think that we were the quickest car this weekend. I don't necessarily come away from this weekend going, oh yeah, mic drop, we've got this. I think we were flattered this weekend with maybe Colin having some issues and Jake having some issues, maybe Josh having some issues through Big Practice 1. So, you know, I don't necessarily think that we are mic drop, walk away, job done, we've got this. But we're clearly not rubbish. You know, I think we're in quite a nice place. The car through the corners is feeling phenomenal. It's feeling super, super good. So, you know, what I'm wanting from the car through the corners, everything I want. It's just feeling perfect. And from a driver who likes to moan, that's a good place to be.
First weekend running hybrids, I mean, how have you found the experience
awesome.
Of having to use that for strategy?
Brilliant. You know what? Yes, the results help, but I've enjoyed this weekend more than a lot of other weekends. Yes, the results help, of course they do, but the ability to have a little bit more control of my own destiny over the course of a race distance is awesome. What I hated was when we would win a race, you'd win race one, go, wait, race one win, fantastic, bolt 75 kilos on, and then have a terrible race and leave annoyed and feeling like you've had a rubbish weekend. And that for me just never really felt right. It felt like it was just wrong. You just go away the weekend's wrong. And sometimes you go, yes, we lucked in on a lucky reverse grid and ended up with a good place with 48 kilos of ballast on. Whereas now, you're able to have a bit of control over your own destiny. You can wait and let the race come to you. And you know, I've loved it. Are we going to have problems? Yeah, of course we're going to have problems. Is everyone going to have problems? Of course everyone's going to have little annoying issues over the way. But look at the work that's gone in over winter from Cosworth and Toke. I think they've done a fantastic job to get these cars rolled out at the first race weekend of the year, making the racing amazing. And look at qualifying, 400 or 600 between first and fourth. Fantastic.